going to do a top five American rock songs, but then I thought, who the hell am I to say these are the top five? So instead, I'd like to name five pretty darn good American rock songs from 1969 to 1999. Gotta have Springsteen in there somewhere, so in number five, we have Bobby Jean from the Born in the U.S. album. I think that's 84. At number four, we have the opening track to Liz Phair's Exile in Guyville, 1993, a song called 6'1". She just kills it in that song. Number three, Pop Star from a little lesser known Pretenders album called Viva El Amor, a Chrissy Hynde song. That is 1999. Number two, Come As You Are off of Nirvana's iconic Nevermind. And the number one song, well, I said I wasn't going to say any number one songs, but this is indeed the number one American rock song from 1969 to 1999, Jimi Hendrix, the Star Spangled Banner at Woodstock. The best rendition ever. So there are five pretty darn good songs from 1969 to 1999 by American rock musicians. Listen to good music, read great books.